Janet from grade 1G.
World Day Against Child Labor is on June 12th. So today I'm going to recite a poem on child labor. Stop child labor, stop child labor, let us go to school. Stop child labor, stop child labor, let us go to school.
But why you let us go to work?
But don't you like to see us happy? And don't you like to see us playing? Stop child labor, stop child labor, let us go to school.
Stop child labor, stop child labor, let's stand together to stop child labor.
We are children, tomorrow's future.
This is the end of my poem. Thank you.